time for me to get tatted.
Shut your mouth.
Are you really upset about it?
That looked disgusting.
What's going on, guys? I've got an interesting one today, actually. Last week, just f***ed all my up from hydro dipping it.
Oh, that looks so good. Like, it probably won't work now, hey? But it looks good.
So this week I have a fun little plan. I'm gonna tell Jess that I'm actually gonna go get a tattoo. I'll come back and I'm sure she'll be very surprised with the tattoo idea. Right, so the idea that I've gone with today is actually a family portrait.
Oh, that's so cute.
I'm gonna get that tatted on my f***ing shoulder.
All right, I'm off. You get tatted. Do you wanna go back, okay? You're gonna love it.
What is it all?
You can see soon.
Are you finishing off your space?
You'll see soon.
So we've got our little tattoo here.
Working right here.
We'll chuck that on now and see how we go from there. It's time for me to get tatted. One glove. First, we spray with a prepping agent. Oh, that's cold. You got f***ing ice breath.
Shut up, bird. Shut your mouth.
I trust you as the tattooist. You have to hold it there for 15 seconds. Now a damp cloth on there for 30 seconds. This is the easiest tattoo I've ever had in my life. Why can't all tattooists tattoo like this? Is my tattoo working?
Is it good?
Oh,
dude, that is sick.
Hey, mate, you've just got a sick tattoo.
Oh,
that's some sick ink you got there.
Dude, I didn't even like really feel it at all that much, eh? A little bit. When it got to the 1 minute mark, I felt it a little bit. There was, you know, just a bit of stinging. But apart from
five
that,
five hours, dude, man, that's pretty good.
Apart from that, I don't feel shit. Thanks, man. Big Ted's tattooing. I highly recommend these guys. They get the job done real quick, real efficient, and they're just real. So you keep it.
You done?
We're back.
Bye.
Your reaction, obviously.
Where?
It's f***ing sick, though.
Did you go on your leg?
Why have
you
got uneven socks?
Where is it?
It's on my back.
On your back? I thought you were finishing your leg.
Nah. Freshy. It hurts. Wait up. Give me a sec.
Do you want a hand?
Oh, yeah, dude.
Oh, you don't want to. Oh, it looks nasty. Oh, it looks
nasty.
Did you
hurt yourself or something?
Oh, it just f***ing hurts to get tatted on the f***ing back.
Baby. Honestly, show me.
Yeah?
Yes. What the hell?
Tell me that's not f***ing the sickest thing you've ever seen in your life.
It's disgusting.
Ari's cute though.
Ari is adorable. But me? You have to pick that photo? I'm getting you tattoo removal.
How good is that?
I didn't actually get a good look at it before when it was finished.
Holy f***, that's good.
That's nice.
You're kidding. Are you really upset about it?
That looked disgusting.
I thought you'd be happy that I got a photo of you f***ing tattooed on me. You always say, when are you going to get me or your name tattooed on you?
But instead you got me with a dorky stupid face and I'm bald, half my head's chopped off. And then this cute little Ari, she looks adorable. Then me.
Oh, what are you doing?
Why don't you have plastic around it?
Because I just didn't get plastic this one.
But you're not bleeding, you normally bleed. Why isn't it red and like swollen and puffy? And that doesn't even hurt you.
Ah, Jet!
It's fake, isn't it? Thank God.
You caught me out.
Imagine if that was a real tattoo that I put a lot of thought and heart into. And I thought, Jess will love this because I've gone and I've gotten a photo of her and her adorable cat tattooed on my skin forever.
Okay, so you say of her and then you say adorable cat.
Because you weren't adorable in the photo.
Exactly!
When we're in bed, you can see that.